Curbelo. Yes, I have. I felt great before, but I wanted to get fit.
She paying you to do this shit.
You know what? It doesn't do anything. No, it hasn't changed anything. No, it just. I probably got more tournament ready, but regular racquetball didn't. Didn't change anything, but probably tournament-wise, yeah. Thank you. I didn't know you'd be camping out over here.
I like it over here. You're playing better, man. Pedro. Oh. Pedro, right?
Yeah. Have you played him lately? Or?
I played last week, but I had a really bad day. I was playing really bad. It was like first day of morning. If my game's on, I can still play, but he's good, man. He's playing really good.
Good.
Doing a good job, and he gives all the credit to you.
That's a good student. But you know what? He does his lessons, and he does his homework.
Well, he used to always, he would hit a hard forehand, but inconsistently.
Mm-hmm.
He's hitting much more consistently.
Yeah.
You know? So.
He's ripping it now.
Yeah. You gotta hit your shots and play smarter against them. So, yeah, much better. I think he's probably a strong B player now. What do you think?
And it doesn't boost them a level because of how they hit. They gotta have that game in there too.
Yeah, I got you.
Stuff like that boosts your game. When that ball presents itself to end the rally, depending upon your average to put it away, open will put it away.
Yeah.
A good chance. B, a higher chance. C, 50-50.
You're talking about consistently just putting that easier shot away like that?
Yeah. That's a textbook shot right there. It should be always a kill.
Yeah.
If someone gives that to you, why would
when
you
when it's that short,
that
right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was no trick about the shot. No,
that's
nothing.
Why when I play with
see?
Yeah, he said. When I play with Link, sometimes like doubles or even singles, when I'm in the front, and if I fucking tap it to the corner, he fucking yells at your waiver up there. You gotta fucking put it away.
Yes.
It's not about not being able to do it. It's about just taking the right shot.
Yes. And that's where that B comes in. They're making smarter shots, not just blasting the ball to blast it.
Yeah, you're right.
Got to have some meaning in there, or else, big deal.
Yeah.
So you hit the ball hard.
Yeah, you're right.
Because in all reality, when he has the whole court to cover, why is he going to go right behind you? He knows he's down the line.
Recording this? That's a cheesy camera.
Look, I'm waiting the day my student comes and kicks your ass.
Huh?
Waiting for that day.
So, I'm defeated today. I'll be recording.
See?
The gun show.
So, you ready?
Go, play with it.
We put this match on pause for 1 second.
Hey, what kind of trainer is this? Low budget camera.
Oh, you should see my Facebook. It's full of regular pictures.
Listen, you don't have permission to use my likeness in any form or any way, okay? Without my consent and approval. Yeah. In writing.
And I like your moon dance.
You like my moon dance?
Yes.
That's what I learned from Michael Jackson.
You only accept it if it's like an SLR camera.
Video?
Yes. It is video.
Should you be videoing them?
Yeah.
Yes, but I told him we interrupt this match for Raul.
Okay, go back. You gotta turn the brightness up. It'll be pants too short. That's funny, man. Curly or something.
That into
he's
the next
standing right
in.
Next to him. He had the whole left front.
Yeah.
Splendid shit.
You guys go over video?
Move up. Move up. Move up. Move up. You don't move up.
You over the video with him?
I look at it and see, pick three things to start working on.
When you're in there, they're working.
The other thing is, I don't want to see him get splat happy. When you really know how to hit it, go ahead. But if you don't, it's the worst thing ever. And I'll see people doing it over and over again. Yeah.
But what do you? What do you show him? Down the line, cross court?
Yeah.
That's almost,
I mean, he's already been doing those shots already.
What level is he playing?
Like a C plus.
Oh, nice guy.
Come on. Let's go.
Did you ever play tournaments like C or D division?
No.
Because back then, let me tell you, there was so many people playing that those levels were really high.
Yeah, it was a lot.
It was a lot of competition.
I started in B's, but I played military tournaments for a long time. And they only have one division open. That's it.
Oh.
We only have one division, but there's not the players not that good in the military. I heard. We'll review the video later.
No, I saw it. It popped up in the front there.
This thing stopped recording. There you go.
That's probably what we've worked on the most is a nice forehand kill.
I reckon it's really nice.
Have to have it.
Nice serve. Oh. That was good. Good serve too. Arm movement. You better bring it back in.
I was playing so good. I was killing everything, and now I'm in a funk. I don't know what it is.
When?
Like a month ago.
For a month, you were playing good.
Oh my God.
Unbelievable.
And now it's like, what happens? You just slumps?
Well, you got one of two things. Either the people that you're playing are not giving you your bread and butter shots, or you just don't have the enthusiasm and you show up and it doesn't really matter. And as soon as you're a step off in anticipation, you will not generate the shot that you wanted to. You you're not going to kill the ball if you got here and the ball landed there and you just had to throw it up.
Yeah.
So it depends.
I was seeing the ball better too for some reason. I was getting to them. I was record was prepared. Was ready.
But that takes an enthusiastic.
You can't be like that every day.
No.
It's impossible.
That's
because shit happens at work.
Yeah.
The old lady.
That's why these two do challenges, because you're gonna play and practice people, and you can't always come here to play your hardest. But on the day that someone challenges you, you need to show up and play.
I like playing Rob. Rob makes me run like
crazy. Yeah. He's not going to give up.
He doesn't give up.
Yeah. So it's like playing a tournament every time. Yeah, it's good.
They're competitive, aren't they?
Yeah. I met Pedro at a tournament. He was playing one of my students. Mm-hmm. And when I showed up here, he says, "Hey, I know you. I played your student this weekend." I was like, "Now I'm going to be a student."
No, he's come a long way.
Yeah.
He's playing very well. He's hitting the ball great. It's just a matter of getting into it, man.
Mm-hmm.
Delicious.
It's also a little
bit. Oh, that's not good.
But the other thing is, thirdly, you don't play tournaments anymore. So you don't have that roller coaster of the high of coming into practice. Rob still plays tournaments.
Yeah.
So when he's here, he wants to play you hard.
Yeah, if I fall behind, I just fuck it. I don't care.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm like, whatever. I was thinking. So what we do is we take a towel and we stick it in our underwear.
Right.
And we hit
the
jewels. And it was funny because one day we're on, it was hot, everybody was sweating, and we're all gathering around and we're going over the stuff. And I reach into my thing and I pull out the towel and I go,
"Hello!"
How funny am I? He goes, "Did you just do that?" And then put it back in there. Yeah, I thought you were sweaty.
No.
Thank you.
score right now?
Not 10-9.
10-9.
The sun beats the daddy.